I'm sure at some point or another you've probably looked back on your footage and noticed it had an awful flickering light that ruined your shot. This can ruin clips for many people, and they have to scrap what was once a great shot. Well, I want to show you how you can fix this in camera and also in post, so you don't have to delete that footage just yet. Tip number one is to change your shutter speed. When filming a light, it's important to know that it's always flickering, but it's just not visible to the human eye. In camera, for example, you can see the flicker of a light. When shooting, what you have to do is adjust your shutter speed to compensate for the frequency of the lights. For example, if you're shooting 24 frames per second, your shutter speed would usually be at 50. Well, if you notice that the lights are flickering, try dropping that shutter speed to 40. Even just dropping your shutter speed that little bit can make a huge difference. If you already lowered your shutter speed and there's still lights flickering, try changing your frame rate. Tip number two. Now say you've already filmed some footage or you have some old footage that has a flickering light in it. You can still save this footage. If you go into your editing software, I'm using Final Cut Pro, but the same tips apply for other software. What you're going to want to do is duplicate your clip and place it above the original clip. Then you're going to take the clip on top and lower its opacity to 50%. After that, all you're going to do is move the footage on top over one frame, then delete the first and last frame from your shot. Now you can play back your footage and the flicker should be gone. This is a recent tip I learned and it's super helpful. I've had so many clips in the past before I knew to adjust my shutter speed that I thought I'd never be able to use. But being able to edit out that flicker is amazing. But one thing to keep in mind is it won't always work. There have been a few times where I've taken iPhone footage that had a flicker and tried to use this method and it just simply wouldn't work. I've noticed on my own footage this works about 90% of the time, so it's very reliable, but always try to fix your footage in camera first. And those are my two tips to stop your videos from flickering. So thanks for watching the video. Make sure to leave a like if this did help you out, and if you are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. And I'll see you guys next week.